Next episode on Indie Couch Session.
My good old friend Ronnie from Bangalore, Ronnie Roy, he's a fingerstyle guitar player. There's a lot of jazz elements in his playing. There's a little bit of South American influences now. So we're going to talk about all the layers of fingerstyle guitar which Ronnie is going to talk us through. The way you are traveling South American countries with your music is beautiful.
So, Tariga and Sor, all these like composers for the classical guitar. So, I came to know about them like while I was studying classical guitar. So, when I started studying classical guitar, so you in the repertoire you have to go through all these masters. What I mostly do is like whenever I'm playing, I try to improvise a lot, right? So it's not the same tune if I'm playing it, like if I'm putting it in the EP, you might hear a different version of it altogether.
Stay tuned.